Hey guys, we're back to another video, and today I am back with some more Rayman Origins. And I know it has been ages since I last played this game, but I've been playing it recently, and you guys will not believe what I unlocked a couple of weeks ago. You guys will not believe it. I unlocked the final level. So we are going on to this level called The Reveal. Now it's been a while since I last played this level. In fact, I unlocked this level a couple of months ago, so I can't really remember what happens. So yeah. Okay. So if you guys want to see more Rayman Origins on this channel, then make sure you guys like, subscribe, check out my latest videos, and check. And if you're new to this series, then go check out the first episode and then you'll eventually get it. But anyway, wait a minute, hold up. Every time we finish a level, this witch is on screen. The witch was trying to kill me this whole time. Who would have thought that it would have been the witch? What does that even do? Oh, that's what it does. Ow. I feel like this is gonna be a boss level. Oh, yup it is. Wait a minute. Does that thing... It's the plant thingy. This is a robot version of one of the bosses. It's like, I don't know what its name is. We're gonna go up the wall. Oh wait. Oh no, it's jumping. I thought there might have been something wrong. Okay. Go. Oh, now this is where we... Am I gonna make it in time? I don't think I am. Wait a minute. There we go. Right. I think, oh yep, this is the bit where he goes upside down. I don't really remember doing this in an episode, but I think I did do this in one of my episodes. And plus, I don't have an extra heart, so this is going to be quite a challenge. Oh, fine. Jump! Oh. Oh, great. I bet it's going to be the dragon next. The dragon's going to be next, isn't it? Oh. Oh! Before I would have been able to do that. It's gonna be the dragon next, isn't it? It better not be the dragon next, because that's gonna take way too long. That's gonna take way too long, you know what I mean? Wait, no, I don't think it is. No, I don't. Oh no, the dragon's not next. Good. That would have taken way too long. And if that sea creature thingy was, if that scorpion was next, out of all the bosses I've faced, that scorpion is my least favourite. So, let's just... Alright, let's do this. Okay, well, can I go back through here? No, I can't. Yeah, did you see that? Look beside you, mate.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Wait a minute. Is he trying to... He's trying to distract us, isn't it? Yeah, he's trying to distract us, obviously. He's not even a real witch. He's just on a map. Don't fall for it, Rayman! God. Did he fall for it? He fell for it, didn't he? I knew it. He fell for it. Right, now this guy's easily gonna get away. It's just a big distraction. Oh, wait, no, maybe the witch is actually good this time. Maybe we've actually completed the game. Oh, wait, no, I remember the witch tries to. Yeah, you know what, I'm just not gonna spoil it. Rayman's got some good moves, not gonna lie. This guy isn't even a real witch. He just brought a ridiculously long hat and then fitted a mop inside of it. See, I knew it was a distraction. He's getting away! He's getting away, we have to get him! Yeah. Jump on that bit, I think I do. Shoot, no, there we go, right. He's getting away. We have to stop him. Right, go, up. Yes! Right, yeah. Yep! Whew, that was a close one. Hello! What's he doing now? Did he just end his life? Haha, he gave up. First a drone and now he's got a literal airship. And the goblins are smacking their butts at me. No, I will not touch your butts. I have no idea what you sat in. Stupid goblins. Well, I think there's only one person that can save me now. The mosquito! Come on, Bart, let's do this. Actually, no, it's named Dart. Yeah, Dart the Mosquito, because he, like, when he shoots darts. Yeah, one dart. Oh, shoot. Sugar. Did I just explode one of them? Ow. Oh shoot. Great. Alright. Time to finish this once and for all. My fears. Go. Yeah. Ow. Yeah. Oh, God. Great. Yeah. Yes. Oh, shoot. Let go. Sugar. Great sugar. Oh yeah, that's probably what I have to do. Okay. Oh, go. There we go. Let's do this. Oh no, are those rocket launchers? Yep, they are, aren't they? I get one of the rockets and fire! Oh yes, we got rid of. So I think we have to get rid of the airship parts. Okay. Oh, come on. Great. How is the airship still moving? Oh, we've got to destroy this. Great. I need to... Oh, great. I really wish they were just a blue rocket, because the all-swimming rockets are just annoying. Got to destroy this. Wait a minute, how the rocket shooting from the air? Oh no. It's these guys again. Yeah, he's dead now. Oh. Oh, that's not good. That's the core of the factory, isn't it? And now everything's gonna go. If you're a fan of explosions, you might like this. If you're a fan of explosions, you might have liked that. Oh, they're all falling. No. Oof. Everything just like the beginning. Just how it all started. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Just a credit. It's credit. I love credits. Oh man, these credits are great. No, I hate credits. Okay.
Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel for more Rayman Origins, and also check out my latest videos. Bye guys!